Hello guys, this is daddycool and you are watching Subnautica Below Zero playthrough. This episode is the fifth episode of my playthrough, and in previous episode I have visited a very deep space and found some interesting things there. It was not easy. I sometimes got very close to death because my oxygen level went very low, and this time I'm also planning to go into a place which is pretty deep, so let's hope I will be successful. Stay tuned. So just as I said in the prologue, it's time to go to this deeper area which we have in front of me. And whoa, that's gonna blow up. It's huge. Okay, so let's go this way. And these blue crystals are very familiar for me. And we have a magnetite here. Great. Yeah, this is the kyanite area. It's a endgame tier ingredient. So I'm gonna pick it up. I'm pretty sure I will need a couple of those.
Proceed with caution.
Yeah.
A Leviathan class creature is near.
And we have a fragment here, but the bad thing is that I do not see any oxygen plant. So what I'm gonna do is take these arm pieces and rush back to the sea truck, otherwise I'm gonna die here for sure. There is one more piece, I will not pick it up just yet. Let's get back to the sea truck that way. It's very far. I hope I will get there in time. It's almost like cheating here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, and 170 meters far from the oxygen source. Still 112. That's gonna be very close.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I know. 6, 3. Okay. I'm not telling you this is the first try I made this, but yeah. We are fine. Let's make one more ride. I'm gonna take the fragment, I'm gonna pick up any kyanite that I find and rush back to the sea truck. And if I remember well, the fragment was somewhere here, no? A little bit to the right. There's a kyanite. Yeah. Where was it? Not that way. Not this way. It was on the way back, right? I mean, yeah. That's a different one. That's already found. Yeah, rushing back to the sea truck. That's gonna be close again. Just way too far. Oh, I'm okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That was a faster ride. So, what do we have? What do we got? So, I have this one. Yeah, I can also make it. And this one. I can create this one as well. Torpedo. I not really use that one. Not using that one. I think that's all. This one I can already create in the modification station. And the depth 3 I can also create. That's fine. Okay. I have the plan in mind. Let's go to the originally planned destination to check what we can do with the pingling. How many kyanite sources do I have? More than enough for now. Close to the surface once again. So that's my C pod. That's not the way to go. Yeah, probably that's the way to go. It's okay. Oh, a little bit of water fish. My water level is very low, or at least it was. Let's pick this one up. Let's check the waypoints. Not this one. Not, no, no. Oh yeah, I removed the beacon. I hope I can find the place I wish to go. Let's check the surface. I think I can see. Very good. A professional. Yeah, let's park somewhere here. Okay. Let's go outside and it's time to go to the tower. If I'm correct, the pingling place was behind the buildings, so not that way. I'm gonna rush to the tower first and after that check that pingling thing. Okay, it's much easier during daytime. Yep, I have the module.
Great, now back to the terminal.
Okay. Enter test.
Do it. Please work. Satellite is down.
I am impressed. That was most resourceful.
Yep. So we are getting better. Let's check that pingling thing.
All right, Altera. You win this round. Come find me at my greenhouse. I'm about a kilometer east of your position up on an iceberg. I have a present for you.
I'll come by if I have time.
Sure. Whatever. If you have time for me in your busy social calendar.
Yeah, this means we have a new destination, I suppose. What? Sea truck. It's not this one. Another supply cage. She said a kilometer away. We will see. Let's check this one first. Let's put this one into position 2. And the control into 4. How do you place it? I dropped it now. Let's. Okay.
Spy Penguin online.
Let's go this way. Diamond. Diamond, diamond. It's only diamonds here. I'm not that interested in the diamonds. Let's pick up one. And this one. This one as well. Yeah. That's all.
See you later.
Storage. I'm full. Oh. Drain the water. Pick up the pingling. That's one not really worth it. Okay, let's get back to the sea truck and we're gonna find out which way to go. And it's already night. I think I'm gonna take a cold with me, but I do not need this one for sure. The That's not what I was looking for. Gold. Yeah. It's pretty dark. But I will find my way back to the sea truck. Hopefully. Down this way. Sea truck that way. I can even jump these cliffs if I wish. And I probably will. Oh, it's pretty deep. Okay. Did I check this place? Not, of course not. Oh. Battery low. Let's place battery here. Use it to scan. Okay, bench. Another blueprint. Oh, and it's water. That's something that I really would like to take with me.
Hypothermia imminent.
Yes, okay. Let's get into the water. Hypothermia solved. Let's get into the sea truck. Everything solved. I'm gonna replace the scanner battery. Yep. Replace this battery. Let's check if I have any more batteries with me, like this one. Yeah, but I do not have space to take it out. I know how I can solve this. Now it's fine. Not this one. Battery in here, put this one there. Any more batteries? No, not that one, not that one. You'll probably know. That's the last battery. So, what about destination I'm heading into? Drop pod. Architect. I think I'm gonna go to the architect. Yeah, that seems to be a good idea. Or distress core origin. Maybe this one as well. Okay. Okay, so I have something in mind that what I'm planning to do here, and I'm gonna create a temporary base here on the island, and I'm gonna create a modification module on it. Like, I'm gonna pin it. So I will create just one of these, put a solar panel on it, modification station, and I'm gonna create these things. I need four lithiums. I already created the high capacity O2 tank. And I'm gonna pin these things. Okay, and it's unpowered. Why am I unpowered? Yeah, no energy. Let's replace that battery for the sea truck. Okay, now we have energy. What the? That sea monster pushed my vehicle. I have to put it a little bit underwater. Okay. So I have built a couple of things and I wanna create this thing. I need a wiring kit and a computer chip. And the computer chip requires table coral and copper wire. Fine, I have the copper wire. I need table corals that are like here and here. Okay. And the gold. It's copper. I will need the lead for sure. I need one piece of gold. Copper. Gold, there you go. Let's take the gold. Let's make the computer chip. And the wiring kit, two silvers. Here, silver one, silver two. Wiring kit. Battery. And habitat builder.
Adding emergency shelter blueprints to your data bank. With the builder tool, you can construct sea bases from raw materials, advising against exploring a frozen water continent without a base. No bed, no storage, no place to put a fabricator module. No fun.
Okay, I'm gonna fill my blades with titanium. Okay, from here. Yep, let's put this inside. Okay, and let's create something here. Just here. I'm gonna make an entrance here. And for the energy, yeah, I need quartz and copper ore. And yeah, fabricator module. Requires lead. Yeah, let's check this area for quartz and probably
mineral rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised.
And probably lead as usual. So I'm looking for quartz at the moment. Check these ones. Yeah, that's perfect. I cannot scan it, but I really want to. Now it's fine. One more lead. only need quartz. There you go. Let's collect a couple of those. One more. I can take one more with me. It's not a quartz. Here we go. And what else? I do not need the salt. I do not need this one, I think. What a strange fish. Okay, let's take two more quartz.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
One. Let's get some oxygen, head back to the sea truck, and on the way I'm gonna collect one more quartz.
Oxygen.
Yeah, it's pretty far already. Go. Back to the sea truck. I mean, I need a copper ore, it seems, for the solar panel, and I also need to make a computer chip for the modification station. One copper. One copper and yeah, table coral. And probably a copper wire. Yeah, there it is. Let's put this one inside and take the copper wire. Let's create the computer chip. Okay, and I think I'm gonna need this special glass. Okay, one diamond. I mean, nickel as well. Let's take nickel. One diamond. Yeah, and two rubies. Ruby one, ruby two. Let's put two kyanites inside because I do not need that one. And I'm gonna also take the depth module. Solar panel, as long as it is attached to the building, it works.
Power restored. All primary
welcome aboard,
online.
Captain.
Yeah, modification station. Great. I'm gonna make the thermal blade. Because why not? I cannot make that one, but I can make this one. And sea truck depth upgrade MK3. That's huge. Okay, and I'm gonna make the O2 tank upgrade for sure. Let's take 4 lithiums. Gonna install the depth module 1000 meters, just perfect. And ultra high capacity tank. Let's put it on. I do not need the booster tank. I didn't like it at all. So let's deconstruct, get back some materials. And this one as well.
Warning, emergency power only.
Now it's fine. I think I'm gonna drop it here. I do not need it. There you go. Just take space. And this huge fish doesn't let me. Put everything inside, which is not needed, like these things. Okay, this one here. Well, there is some extra space, but not that many. I'm gonna replace the habitat builder battery for this one, and the sea glide gonna be replaced with this one. And I'm gonna unpin the things that I just made. Okay, regarding sea truck, I may be able to create sleeper module, but not really interested. Fabricator I have, docking module, yeah, this will be needed.
Calorie intake recommended.
I need lead for that one, and aquarium, which also requires lead because the animal class requires lead. So yeah, I have to look for lead for sure. And at the moment I need to look for some food and water. So this is what I'm heading for. Some water. I do not really see food fish. I think I have a couple of food pieces, but yeah, if I just come here I can get some food, and also I need the water, so it's a good idea to check for those. There you go. One more water. More water. That's gonna be enough for now. Back to the sea truck, and we are heading to our next destination. This fish is just unbelievable. Yeah, he pushed my sea truck again. Let's create water. And water. And water. And water. And some food. And food. And food. Perfect. Eat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Eat. Drink. Drink. Nice. I don't think I have any more medkits, so I think I will turn my last piece of fiber mesh into medkit. Gonna be using that. So regarding destination, we have an alien distress call origin, which is unfortunately the same as I discovered previously, so it's not gonna be used. The pilot last known position, I suppose it's not we are heading into, because she said it's 1 kilometers away and this one is only 670, so this is not where we are heading. We have an emergency supply cage, which is that way, the drop pod, the sea truck, and we have an architect artifact place, which is down into the bottom area, and I think this is the one I'm gonna check. And just before that, I'm gonna put some energy into the scanner. Okay, let's go. Okay, so let's try to head this way. I know it seems a little bit scary, but I think there is a way downwards. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that I can go this way because there's a plant. Scan this one. And I think I will go maybe that way. Take the plant. Go into the risky direction. Go here. Avoid this, yes. And let's go now. Deeper. Yeah, one more lead. Lead, lead. Some kind of egg. That way, or maybe yes. Let's go this way. Okay, we have an oxygen plant, so I'm pretty sure I'm on the way going this risky place. One more plant, wonderful. I'm gonna take the these things. Take the plant. Yeah, that's the way to go. And I'm arriving to some kind of an excavation site. I'm checking for any blueprints, like the brown suit. That's pretty good. I need 3 more fragments. Yep. Let's take the oxygen plant. Okay. And the alien is just that way. One more checking here. Yeah, I almost missed this one.
Technology acquired.
A headlamp. Okay, let's go that way. Here's a PDA. Okay, the increased oxygen tanks was a very good idea. However, I think I still need to hurry a bit. Here's an oxygen plant.
This site is one of some significance.
Check it.
Its data will assist us on our quest.
Okay, let's scan it. Okay, I do not see anything useful, other things here. Let's get back this way and let's try to go out. There's an oxygen plant. Take it. And we have here a couple of fragments. That's good. One more. Yeah, PDA, builder fragment. Okay. Copper wire, I'm gonna take that. Nothing here. We have a driller arm. I suppose, yeah, it's now unlocked. Okay, and nothing else in here. Let's take the plant once more. Yeah, I do not really think too safe here. Laser cutter 4. Let's get it. Oh, that's the last piece of the fragment. Now it's unlocked. We are fine. Nothing else to collect, maybe this one. Medkit, okay, here's a blueprint, thermal plant fragment, but I'm pretty deep, so I really have to hurry out. Here's one more. And after that, rush to the surface, I think. Follow the trail. I think this will take me outside. Meters deep, 70 units of oxygen, 160-150. Here's an oxygen plant, very good. Now I feel a little bit more comfortable. We have, what do we have here? Already knew the recipe, I suppose. Yep. Which way can I go out? That way. Oops. That's not good. I'm already pretty close to the surface, so I think I will be able to go out.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, but I didn't find the way out. I was just too calm. Or not? That's the way.
Oxygen.
That was close again, I think. Titanium not. Lead, of course. I have a couple of free spaces left. Lithium, why not? I think I'm low on gold. That was not gold. That's not lead. What are the requirements for the brown suit? I'm interested in that one. Where is it? Here we go. Yeah, I need lead for the special glass. Other things I do have. And I can create one in the mobile vehicle bay, but I suppose if I wanna make a sea truck docking module, yes, I need lead. I need more lead. And of course I wanna make a docking module. So a little bit of search, and after that I'm gonna head back to the sea truck, which is...
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Which way? Also gonna check the lead quantity. It's 4. Yeah, so sea truck that way. Ooh, pretty far. I almost used up a whole battery for this exploration. Full. Okay. No, it's okay. Water. Just to be sure. That's not gold. And I think I more or less arrived to the sea truck. No. It's that way and pretty far. Penguin not working with battery. That's okay now. Thank you. actually if I'm gonna
warning. 30 seconds of
find
oxygen
one
remaining.
More lead. But it would be really good. Well, probably no. You see truck that way.
Oxygen.
Oxygen, oxygen. Let's try a couple of these rocks still. No. Do not see proper rocks for lead. Whatever, let's get back to the sea truck. Yeah. No more exploration at the moment.
I have something important to share.
Another artifact?
Yes, although...
You cannot know for sure what it is, but it is certainly of significant import. I know.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, it's pretty far. But I suppose that's the next waypoint I'm heading into. Let's cook the fish into water. Okay, what do we have? Headlamp, iron battery, glass, titanium. What do we need for the iron battery? Just one gold. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Brown suit storage module. Yeah, let's make one. Take one gold, I suppose. Copper, the lead. Let's take two golds. I think I take this battery. Battery and can I make no I need one glass. Oh, that one requires I think two quartz. Yeah, and I do not have quartz on me. I have to search again. Quartz. Yeah. Now I can make this one.
The headlamp comes with an advanced weather-resistant strap that can withstand volcanic heat or an ice age blizzard. A perpetual, hands-free light source in even the darkest environments.
Good to know that it's heat resistant. I just been over a heated place. Okay, but this replaces the rebreather. Okay. I think I'm gonna keep the rebreather at the moment, and we will see how it works. Okay, water filled. I'm gonna take one food. I mean, I have in the storage some food. I'm gonna eat that one. Not here. Here you go. Just keep it there. Okay. Okay, so let's find this destination. It's pretty far, but not that far. I mean, you can reach any point of this game, of this map, within a couple of minutes maybe, and not hours. Yeah, this is a familiar place. I've already been on this area. I found a lot of lithium one or two episodes ago. I also know that place because, yeah, I already checked that one. I hope it's not that deep. I mean, I can go with the truck until 1000 meters, so this is not a problem, but yeah, I'm not feeling to check new cave and cave system again. Okay, I already discovered this place, so also a familiar thing. 300 meters, so yeah, probably this is not the deepest point of the map. It's pretty dark here. Probably it's night outside. Yeah, it's 200 meters. Destination is 200 meters.
An active
meters
volcano
also
detected nearby.
That's okay, I guess. And yeah, this is our destination. But I think I'm gonna keep a cliffhanger here for you, just to be sure that we meet in the next episode. And I suppose that's it for this episode, guys. See you next time.